This is week three of Tune In, and wow, we're hearing some incredible stories of how God is opening hearts and perspectives on hearing and speaking to God. This week, we're going to discuss the value of hearing God's voice. We've heard about both the general and specific will of God, and I want to relate those two terms to the voice of God. The reason is we all want to hear the specific voice of God. And when we have a decision to make, we want to hear a specific word from God. The concern is we're trying to hear specific words from God at different times in our lives without the habit of hearing the general words of God every day. And if every few months or years we have a big decision and want God to speak into that part of our lives, yet we're not accustomed with how He speaks, and we're not in a habit of meeting with Him and hearing from Him on a regular basis, I think it's much more difficult to hear those specific words because we don't know how to hear the general words from God. So we need to value His voice, because if we value something, we will allot time for it consistently. If I were to ask how many of you value God's voice, I think we'd all say, yes, absolutely. But if I then ask how much time do you allow in your daily schedule to hear God's voice, many of us would probably be embarrassed to answer that question. See, we get so busy, we seem to hope we have time to do this, and sometimes we just don't make time for it. And we've been talking about the why of hearing God's voice, and this week, we're gonna talk about how. And this is really, really practical. So let's get ready to allow God to give us a healthy perspective on the value of His voice daily. And I'm gonna turn it over to your host now, and I know you guys are gonna have an incredible and productive discussion, so you guys go ahead and dive in to week three of Tune In.